All right. Why is she so far down?
So, we're all here.
Captain Narukami, may I ask a question?
You don't have to be so formal. We call each other by our first names in the OSF so we can strengthen our bonds. Most of us don't look our age. Ranks are there just to calculate pay.
The OSF only values strength. Remember that.
That's the gist of it. So what was your question?
Right. Wataru isn't here yet.
Wataru is this platoon's operator. He'll direct us from headquarters.
My power allows me to communicate telepathically without the system's assistance, up to around 500 kilometers. That being said, it's a lot of work, so join the group. Open your personal port.
Team leaders will be Nagi, Yuito, and Sugumi. Each of you, listen to Wataru's orders and move to the designated goal. Try to take down any others along the way. Retreat is allowed if you think you can't handle it, but reach your goal. That's all.
Understood.
Okay. See you later.
Good luck.
How do I equip that thing though?
The teams are split up, but you can use brain talk to share information.
Something rare. Looks like there's a resource nearby.
Little curious, but eh.
Oh, I have to water the flowers at headquarters.
Oh, I already did that. The seeds we planted in those pots have sprouted.
Nice recovery.
I know, right? Every household should have a dependable Kagero.
Don't get burned!
Hanabi. All right. This is nothing. You did it. Let's keep this up.
Thank you.
can still fight. Good.
Something over there.
So do I sell the plugins or? Thank you.
Come on. Let me borrow this.
The enemy dropped something.
You did it.
I'm going to get stronger.
Alright, I'm really starting to enjoy the combat. It's taking its time, and it's not just like... There's a lot of exposition, but, like, you know, for types of games like these, it's to be expected. Yeah, whatever.
This place is incredible.
The city is above and below us. It feels like I'm in a VR from a theme park I went to when I was a kid.
It used to serve as the connection base to Togetsu. The city infrastructure was destroyed in an other attack about 5 years ago, so what you see is what remains.
Togetsu is the stronghold of the Togetsu faith, right? It's kind of like a cult.
Don't say that out loud. Kagero is a believer. He was even a priest at one time.
What? That guy is a priest?
Hey, you do realize I can hear you, right? Don't forget, our platoon's headsets are all connected.
Sorry.
No, don't worry about it. My parents were believers, so I just naturally became a priest. I don't care about the teachings at all. Now that Kikuchiba is like this, you hardly ever see people coming to Suo from the church anymore.
What's that drone doing?
Damn, they found us even though we were jamming them. Crows, Captain.
So they sniffed us out. Look alive, everyone.
Crows?
And the press.
Guys, the crows will make a big deal out of this. Let's make it exciting.
The city vision projectors must be broken. They're... kind of scary.
Yeah, it's like they're looming up there.
Hey!
Once I get used to the combat system a bit more, I'll feel more at ease. Yep, I figured.
What does a Togetsu priest do?
Oh, are you interested in me?
No, not at all. I was just asking.
Playing hard to get, I see. All we do is spread the message. Souls return to the moon.
Should let them finish their conversation.
Don't get burned!
Hey. Ooh, that's a big blade.
All teams, anything amiss?
No, sir. Nagi team has nothing to report.
Oh, that's good. You're on my team, though, so you didn't need to check in.
What are you doing, Nagi?
Damn it.
Let me borrow this.
Nice fire. You got this.
Time. All right.
That's a restricted area. Get back here.
Oh, sorry. I was just curious.
That still doesn't make it okay. You'll write up an incident report when we get back to headquarters.
Yes, sir.
What do I do with this stuff? Do I just sell it? Is that... Okay, that's where I'm supposed to go. Curious. All right.
Oh, Yuito's team is the first to the objective.
Nice going.
Yeah. Hey. Do you hear something?
Good instincts, Yuito. I'm getting other readings nearby. No. Wait. This is a Major Other. Captain, Sugumi, a Major Other has appeared at the objective.
Major Others are others that have killed OSF members in the past.
Captain!
It'll take a few minutes for the rest of the teams to arrive. This may be rough for rookies, but hold out. Yuito! Hanabi! Look alive!
Guess we've got no choice. Hanabi, let's go!
All right, I'm ready.
Here we go!
This thing does look pretty tough.
Yeah, we have to have a plan to fight it. Oh, look up there. There's some material hanging down.
Whoa!
Yuito, use your psychokinesis to slam it down on its head.
Okay, got it.
This is bad. That was close.
Yeah.
thing does look pretty tough.
Yeah, we have to have a plan to fight. Oh, look up there. There's some material hanging down. Yuto, use your psychokinesis to slam it down on its head.
Okay, got it.
Come on, get under one of the damn beams!
Because it's a major other. Keep your eyes open. You especially, Yuito. Your power lets you use the things around you. Don't focus only on the enemy in front of you. Yes, sir.
It didn't go! What the fuck? Why didn't it work? Grab the... Why isn't it grabbing the beam? I hit the thing! Grab it! Grab it! Why is it not grabbing? I'm hitting the L2 button! What is this garbage? Why is it not grabbing? Do I not have enough bar? Is that why? Why?
That was close.
Come on, jump at me. Come on, jump at me, motherfucker. God damn, that was annoying.
Did we do it? Are you okay?
All of you, stay back or you'll get hurt.
Sumeragi, let's hear from him.
Thanks.
How do you feel?
I'm glad we were able to defeat the other.
Your first victory on your first deployment. Was it satisfying?
I can't answer you very well myself. Please, ask the commander.
Subtentry on 7th class, Captain Seto Narukami. How did Private Sumeragi do?
Both Yuito and Hanabi fought very well.
The fact that Private Sumeragi was put under your command, Captain, must mean that the top brass thinks highly of you.
That's something you'll have to ask my superiors about. We're pulling out. The mission doesn't end until we get to Suo. Keep your eyes open.
Understood.
I'm guessing something's gonna happen with the press later.
Looks like they got their sights on Yuito this year.
What do you mean, this year? Every year, the Crows latch on to whoever stands out among the rookies. He or she becomes their new star. It's gonna be rough here on out.
What? Oh, man.
That just means you'll be in the limelight. You may get tons of interview requests.
Maybe they'll put him on the PR magazine like Arashi.
Could be. They don't know when to quit. Yuito, I know it'll be a pain, but don't answer directly. Just evade any questions.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Yep, that's gonna be a thing.
Here they come.
Oh, looks like Sugumi found the Crows.
Okay, we'll keep this short. That's the end of this assignment. From now on, our orders will be sent directly from above.
I'm you can't fairly interested in the plot. See, this is how you start a game well.
And carry out your mission.
Astral Chain.
Take on suppression assignments and training at your leisure, but don't slack off too much.
Crows.
Don't just give me a million fucking things at the.
It's just a matter of time.
Just be like, sink or swim, idiot.
If you have any further questions, ask Wataru. Okay, back to Suo.
Here are a bunch of the controls.
Captain, can I be excused here? I want to make a stop.
Do you have to do it right now?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, fine. Do whatever you want.
Love you, Captain.
Hmm. I'm guessing these cutscenes were a budgetary thing, not done because of only the finished ones were in the game. They couldn't finish all of them, so they decided do it this way. Because I don't know, I feel like a lot of these, because they got some of the shit's in cutscenes, but some of it isn't. It's very interesting to decide what they go. They have like three different types of anime styles. Or cutscene styles. Okay, I got two. So I'm gonna hold on to that then.
I didn't just say that for the press. You two really did a great job.
Seto.
The pampered Sumeragi kid.
What's with the attitude? Wait, Naomi?
Oh, Nagi and Yuito.
Naomi and Kasane. Hi. Good job today.
Gyoka, are you training rookies too?
Yes. We got a bunch of cuties again this year, so I have to do my best.
My guys are doing well. Hey, Kasane, was it? How was training?
I think I did as well as I could.
Good.
Huh.
Kasane? Wait.
What is it, Naomi?
Are you all right?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine.
I just saw you on the captain. TV. You looked way too composed to be a rookie. I was very
okay,
impressed.
So Naomi, okay, so it's gonna be love triangle.
Thank you.
Kyoka Platoon, everyone except team leaders is dismissed. Team leaders, come with me to headquarters.
Same for us. Team leaders to headquarters.
Kasane?
What?
Have we met somewhere before?
We fought an other together. Did you forget?
No. Not that. So, you have a sister.
You mean Naomi? Did you get hit in the head? You're weird. But your power was pretty good. Good luck.
Thanks.
Hey, Yuito. So you're friends with the Randall sisters?
If that seemed friendly to you, then you're weird as well.
Really?
I'm heading
back to Hanabi.
You chatter to a minimum outside. Crows are after you.
I'll go back to headquarters with you.
Naomi gave you a compliment. That's nice, Yuito.
It was just because she happened to see me do something good. Kasane was pretty harsh, though.
I'm still jealous. If I had just gotten there a little earlier.
I'm all for it, you know. I'm walking in case, like, a message comes up. so I don't go to the next objective. Okay. Shame there's no fast traveling. Maybe that'll become a thing later. Hold on, store? Actually, let me check. Nope.
Major General Karin Travers!
Keep your voice down, you idiot!
Private Yuito Sumeragi. I heard you were getting chased around by the crows.
Yes, sir.
They're just like mosquitoes in the winter. Powerless, but annoying. So use them instead. It's easier to climb the ranks with some notoriety. You'll also learn a thing or two under Seto's leadership. Anyway, keep at it. I expect big things from you.
It's lucky funny you. Because his brother
Major
says the
General
opposite.
Karin apparently has had an eye on your talent since you were still a cadet.
What? Really?
Yes. A Septentrion first class thinks you're promising. Don't let him down.
Major General Karin's faith in me. It doesn't seem to be because of my brother. He doesn't seem the type. Oh, crap. I can't stop myself from smiling.
Anyway, could you go report to Wataru? I'm going to go check on Kagero.
Why?
It seems like he stayed behind in Kikuchiba, and I'm a little concerned. Oh yes, and Nagi, you entered a prohibited area back there. Write and submit an incident report immediately.
Oh. Wow, a Septentrion like Karin knows you!
He must really see something in you. It's so amazing that you managed to get his attention.
Yeah. But I'm a volunteer soldier.
You're finally here. I got so tired of waiting for you that I dragged myself out. Hurry up and give me your mission report to put on record. I want to get this over with so I can go play some games.
It's a distress signal. We have to go.
I'm coming too.
You were told to write up an incident report, Nagi.
But Yuito is going.
Hanabi, please go see Wataru for me. And could you help Nagi write his report? I'll head over to Mizuhagawa.
What?
Yuito, be careful. It must be bad if Arashi is asking for help.
You're backing me up. I'm counting on you.
Be careful, Yuito.
Yeah, sorry about everything. Like Nagi.
Seriously, make it back in one piece, all right?
Well, I think that's gonna have to do for it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all next time.